Do you see more such interest, increasing interest from the VC community in consumer packaged and non-tech startups?
Yes, surely. So now if you see technology is only an enabler. What VC looks at is a technology enabled companies. So what does technology enabled company means is where your growth can be exponential. It is not sequential, it is exponential. How the exponential growth will come? By making many of your operations, processes, technology enabled. So it does not mean whether you are a consumer goods company, as long as there is a huge market and the entrepreneur has a right team, then I think they will expand. And more consumer goods and the FMCG kind of a companies investments will increase. As you know, that Kaval has started a new fund called Fireside Ventures, in which there are many strategic investors like Marico, like Flamji Invest, and many such people have invested in that. So that means that the next boom is surely going to be of the consumer goods, FMCG companies, where consumption is a key. Consumption is going to be huge in India with the growing population and the demand for such consumption.
So with the consumer FMCG market itself set to double from around $50 billion to $100 billion in the next 3 years, do you think the kind of program that we are doing, focusing only on these consumer packaged goods startups, taking them to scale, would add a lot of value in not only scale but also the impact that we are envisaging in job creation, not just in the company but across the value chain?
Yes, I think the biggest advantage of this kind of companies is it not only create lot of direct jobs but also create lot of indirect jobs, both forward integration, backward integration, subcontracting. So it creates lot of indirect jobs also. So that is from the objective of the Wadhwani Foundation. But if you really look at that, what it can do, the program of Wadhwani Foundation is actually 3 months, 12 months and eternity. So we are doing a very intense 3 months program. After that, there is a monthly check-in for the next 12 months. After that, we are going to give a lifetime support to these companies. So from the company's perspective, they are getting a continuous mentorship, and it is going to add a lot more jobs, and which is going to help the Wadhwani Foundation. And more such programs I anticipate Wadhwani Foundation is able to do, and I think I wish you all the best in that.